A great thing about working in Autodesk Research are the people that I get to work with here every day. There are so many smart people with like lots of passion for lots of different weird, quirky things. And it's just really great to come in and have conversations with them about wide-ranging topics. Next thing you know, you've suddenly invented something at a whiteboard.
It's super dynamic. We're influencing how Autodesk does things, we're influencing how the industry does things, and you can see that in real time.
The enormous amount of things you get to learn. There's always something new happening, whether it be from our robotics team, our AI team, our simulation team, our industry futures teams.
The day-to-day can be extremely different. Everything from setting up machines to actually prototyping and building things.
I really love the diversity in innovation that I get to play around with.
It's a very privileged and unique position to be within Autodesk Research because you're able to look at problems while being embedded in the industry, but also outside of the industry at the same time. It gives you the time and space to critically think about problems and do something about it in a creative and new way.
I think it's the variety of challenge that we're faced with. We work in a number of different teams. What I find excellent about that is the diversity of thought. When I come up with an idea or I've thought something through in a particular way, someone will come from a completely different angle and go, have you thought about this? And what that actually transpires to is a completely different solution to what we expected, and often a solution no one anticipated, which is quite exciting, and I quite enjoy that.
Everyone is so curious. I love the passion and curiosity that people always bring into the meetings and discussion. So we have chats about what's happening out there in the technology industry, and we are curious about what our customers are working on. So I think that kind of environment and atmosphere and the focus that we have at the Autodesk Research helped me to grow as a designer who is working and specifically exploring the future, how we can apply technology in that design and make industry.